checking in at 4:30.
Still a fucking funky ass Houston, Texas.
Still in Texas. We gonna get there. Y'all, New Orleans, it was about like 10, 11 o'clock, probably 12. We made it there late, because we left Texas at about like 7 o'clock. Like, we made it, I would check the time, 4:30. We ain't make it there till really like 12 o'clock. Just our room that we stayed at, this room was so lovely, the bed, cars, and the windows. Mm-hmm. Like, and we was on like floor, so we had to be. Right there by 2:00 University. But I'ma let y'all watch this video, do the vlog. It was a little 4 days in my home in New Orleans. So I'm glad we went. It was for my sister's birthday. It's been late, uploaded, but it's been recorded. Don't play with it. But yeah, I'ma let y'all continue to watch the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, because I have some more New Orleans vlogs coming for you. Day one. Go ahead and subscribe and click that like button. See y'all in the next one.
So everything in New York was like, what? The tour was very informative, and it gave me like a lot of information on New Orleans. Even though I'm from Louisiana, I didn't get deep into the roots of New Orleans. So I'm glad me and my sister decided to take this trip, because this trip was awesome. And it was like, we had a blast. So I'm gonna let y'all continue to watch the video. And yeah.
The house doesn't even feel good, like, to the middle. Since it's winter time, the garden is not fun.
Checking out New Orleans, and y'all, the crazy part is, we did not know we was in
like that at the hotel, because the hotel trip is to the back of the hotel, but the front of the hotel sits right there on the strip. It was so we end up walking the Bourbon Street, going to get out with Renee. Y'all gonna see that in the next vlog. So if y'all want that vlog, y'all need to go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And I'm gonna still let y'all finish watching the rest. But just know, New Orleans is here.
Thank you.
They be like, this how we know somebody has been sick.
I used to hate the fact that they used to say, oh, you
put your legs together. Let me see if you got a gap.